are celebrating the festival of the event for the 8th event for the beauty contest Saluki of Arabia. And this not the first time happening in the UAE. I mean, we do it before every hunting exhibition in Abu Dhabi, and it goes for the smooth and feathered Salukis, male and females. The Saluki are pure Arabian Saluki, not been mixed. It's a pure original breed in the UAE. We have a GCC visitors also from Oman, Qatar, Bahrain, Saudi Arabia, and some of Kuwait also they came. It's not only the beauty, it's about manners, about the maneuvers, about behave of the Saluki, and about the owner or the guide of the Saluki is all can be judged by the FCI judge from England, Mrs. Karen Fisher. She's judging for us since 5 years now. This is the 5th year. And we select the best in show, the first, the second, the third. Saluki, it's an, a part of our culture and heritage in hunting. In old days, people used to have a Salukis for hunting to survive and to eat whatever they caught. Falcons can do the same, but falcons, they have some, you know, it's not similarity of adapting the weather, I mean the season. That's why Saluki, you can see them 24 hours all around the year with their owner. Falcons are difficult to keep them in summer. That's why the Saluki, only the endurance hound of Arabia can resist and can be around the owner or the master. The handler is the most important thing. He play a big part of having the Saluki under control. If he miss the chance, if he step on them, or if he pull more, he don't give them to be relaxed. It's all can judge by points, minus or extra. Of course, also there is a Saluki behave, there is a Saluki body, the Saluki shape, Saluki health, Saluki movement, how they manage to do. There is a lot of judge can look into the Saluki while they are in the ring, how they maneuver or how they move, how they can stop, how they listen to the master. If they cannot listen to him, means he's not a master, he's just a handler. But there's difference between a handler and a master. More than this, it's depend on the judge also to see how they can look to the shape. As a pure Arabian Saluki, you can find them easy with the features, can be more clear as Arabian breed. A mixed breed can easy shown, but that's why we are attending only the Arabian pure bred line.